New into Sovelia Vault is the ability to watermark your drawings. By taking our designs and moving them between states, we generate visualization files and PDF files within the system. These files are generated using the job processor. Once completed, if we look at the preview of a IDW, we will see that the visualization file that makes up the IDW contains a watermark that can show whichever property information that we require, in this case the state of the file. Any generated PDFs, such as this attached PDF, will also contain the watermark. Sovelia Vault gives us the ability to control when to watermark. So for instance, if I take this design and move it from work in progress to a release state, we may wish to make sure that any files generated using the job processor are not watermarked. These files would be exact replicas of the CAD file that exists within. Once released, if we look at the released visualization within Vault, we can see that this version has no watermarking. Again, if we look at the PDF for that file and open it, we can see that file again has no PDF. This can be controlled whether we're outputting into Vault or onto the network. Files that are generated onto the network, where they're not in a release state, can have watermarking across, and we also have the control to say that that certain states, such as released, don't have watermarking. Alternatively, if you want to watermark every state, you can do. This functionality has been highly requested of our customers as part of their automation needs. If this is of interest, or if you have other requirements for automation within Vault, please do reach out and contact Symmetry.